GIZ Germany.
Sabahreya, but please allow me now to continue in English.
Yeah.
Or even in German, probably. If I'm translating you GIZ, I need to do it in German. Very warm welcome from our side, from the German Agency for International Cooperation. It's a young organization founded in January as a merger of the former INVENT, GTZ, and the DAD. And we would like to send our gratitude to our partner organization in the MENA Arab region, to ACWA. We are collaborating with them in the fields of training and dialogue, best practice conferences since 2 years. And also, of course, a very warm thanks to our host organization. It's not the first time here that we are having a training course in Egypt with the holding company. A year ago, we started in Alexandria, and we are now very pleased and grateful that we can also do the same here in Cairo. Thank you very much indeed for your cooperation and all the staff that is supporting us. It was really a great help, and we achieved a lot in comparison also to the first one, so we are continuously improving, because we are not only improving in terms of the topics of our seminars, that means enhancing business performance, we also try to do it in the organization of our own training courses. And I think we achieved a lot over the past 2 years when we started. And I'm looking ahead for a bright future. So, also on behalf of the Cairo regional office of the former INVENT, that is now part of GIZ, Mr. Magid Youssef, I would like to welcome you to Egypt. Some of you know the training courses of INVENT and the other, the ex-INVENT. What we are doing here also in Egypt, for example, in environmental management. So, a very warm welcome, and later you will get some further information, and I wish you very successful training course.